He told Chanel's like his name was mentioned.
Yeah.
I don't think anybody should feel like that.
No,
it doesn't mean you dislike somebody because you said you don't want them to have the money.
I didn't say no to Ziggy. I just said he's going to do well at this anyway. So
the thing is, it's better they want it to it because people could say easily that I might make money. I don't want to make any money out of this.
Well,
I don't want to make things myself.
And if it happens, it happens. It's not like you've come on with
it. It's not
going to
happen because I'm not going to have it.
But
it's not as if people are going to...
And being here, here is already, you've won. Does that make sense?
Yeah,
and exactly. For your personal challenge, you've won.
2:03 a.m. Most of the housemates are at the sofas.
Don't I make that properly?
Carol is in the diary room.
Carol, who do you think will leave tomorrow night?
I do think it will be me, actually. I would be, once again, surprised, actually, if it were not me. I don't know. I don't think my sort of humour has perhaps been as present as I thought it would be able to be.
Can I just say potentially, right, guys? It could be my last night. I just want to say to everybody, before I come on this house, I told Big Brother that I just wanted to put the fun back in the Big Brother because when I watched it in the past number of years, there was a lot of fighting and arguing, and that's what it became famous for. And yes. I wanted to go on with a light-hearted feeling. And in a way, I feel that I've sort of done that over the past couple of weeks. But not everybody thinks the same way as me. Not everybody wants to have, as energetic as I am. Not everybody wants to play pranks every day like I do. So I have to understand that, if I go a bit too far away jokes and pranks, I don't mean to hurt anybody's feelings. I just want to, have a laugh. And tomorrow, if I go, I just hope that everybody else continues to have as much fun as I did when I was here. Because for the past 2 weeks, it's been complete non-stop since I come into this house. And every single night, there has been laughs. And I just hope that when I watch a show outside and it continues to be there.
You won't be gay.
4-5?
By the way, if I go, I do want to say one thing, which is that, I think I'm quite likely to go, being cognitive, just for various reasons, of being older and labelled and shit, and being annoying and having a big mouth and stuff like that.
Hallelujah.
thank you. Is that the it's worth it for 7 days just for me. So and it has been genuinely. And I would love to finish. I'd love to finish this sentence, please. It's genuinely been one of the best weeks of my life. So I'll say thank you now, and we'll see what the public think tomorrow.
Everybody so just sort of talked over Jonathan there, didn't they? Talked over him, sort of walked off. Okay, voting lines have closed. It's time to find out who you have chosen as the second person to be evicted. I'm now going to talk to the house. Big Brother House, this is Davina. You are live on Channel 4. Please do not swear. Carol, Jonathan and Shawnee. The lines are closed, the votes have been counted and verified. And I can now reveal that the third person to be evicted from the Big Brother house is... Shawnee!
I can't believe it.
It's okay, guys. It's cool.
You are the second person to be evicted. You'll be leaving the house in 30 minutes' time. No.
30 minutes?
Show them. Sound.
Where did this come from?
It's a shock. they see it?
Cool.
Don't swear.
Are they bloody blind or something? I'm not being funny. Can I take a shot of it?
Scott, Scott,
Scott. Yeah, but you see in our case, you were the last one.
Stop, it's coming.
Scott, Scott.
Well, I've seen you. So it's a phenomenal chance
and it's going to
Hello, obviously people have nominated
him.
I wouldn't have been the only game of billiards.
I'm really shocked.
I'm
devastated. I'm just speechless.
You're probably going to a different house.
She said the first person to be picked, there's only been two. Third. One's missing.
No, she made a mistake.
She said two.
I don't really mind, I can believe that.
Because this should be the third eviction.
The whole entertainment of the house, I hate to say it.
Okay, so Shawnee's out in half an hour. Joke's on him, he'll be leaving at 10 after 8 out of 10 cats. I'll see you then.
I'm in shock.
Someone's not right.
Because they do different things.